Thank you very, very much for a very interesting speech. But this evening is not yet over. We will now hear a few words or comments and insights from Shirin Ebadi and Bondovik. He is former Prime Minister of Norway. He has been a Minister for Foreign Affairs, Minister of Church and Education, but he is here today in his capacity as defender and president of the Oslo Center for Peace and, Peace and Human Rights. So please, Mr. Bondovik, the floor is yours.